Okay, this is the Ricoh RI3000. Should be the same on the RI6000, but this is reprinting the same image. So typically you'd think you can go to the computer, tell it to print it again. But from on here, basically what you do is you click Browse, Internal Storage, select your image, select, and then green button to print, or blue button over here to print. So it's that simple.